Mrs. Wilson?
Hi. I'm Danny Taylor. I'm with the FBI. Would you mind if I ask you a couple questions?
I don't remember anything.
So you don't know who did this to you?
No. Someone knocked on my door. I answered it. That's the last thing I remember.
Was it this man?
I don't know. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. But whoever did this to you, did they ask any questions? Specifically about a woman?
No.
Have you ever seen her before?
No. Who is she? So just come in and sit down. I'm sorry about this, but we had an emergency situation, okay? Everything's gonna be all right. Sit tight. I'll be back in a few minutes. Okay.
Taylor.
Mm-hmm.
Who are you calling, Miss Wilson?
My sister, if that's all right.
We know that you're part of an underground railroad that helps abuse women.
What are you talking about?
You were arranging for Kathy Dobson to leave her husband. She called you from the hospital that day. You picked her up. We found the other woman and her son at your TV shop. Fake passports, wigs. Hmm?
You guys are good.
We need to find her, Miss Wilson. Kathy's in danger.
Look what he did to me. If I didn't tell him where she was, do you really think I'm going to tell you?
I know you're not going to give us anything. But you got to do one thing for me. When we nail Paul Dobson, you got to testify what he did to you. He goes to jail, and Kathy goes free. Legally.